Kulbacki is Joe Kulbacki, Jr. Joe played football and participated in track at Youngsville High School. He was received All-American Honorable Mention at Purdue University and later played for the Buffalo Bills.
Next we go to the group from Sheffield. Now we're going to go down to Youngsville. We've got Joe Kulbacki here tonight, who was a football and track standout at Youngsville High School back in the mid-50s. Joe rushed for over 2,000 yards and scored 23 touchdowns. In 1955, the Youngsville Eagles went undefeated today. He went on to star in football at Purdue. He tells me that was back when Purdue would beat Notre Dame. That was from 1957 to 1960. He earned All Big Ten and Honorable Mention All American. He played four seasons with the Buffalo Bills. He says he would rather this banquet had been last week. You'll get the chance to talk. Specializing as a kick returner. In fact, Joe was on the first Buffalo team that was in the American football, the AFL, not the AFC. Joe remains very active in track, by the way, and he's won several titles in Masters competition. I understand here this evening he recently ran the 800 meters in 2 minutes and 9 seconds.
Abilities are lost. lost because they don't have the proper exposure regarding the access to do something. And if anything that I might say tonight hits on someone's life, then I feel bad. And you look around and pretty soon.